Speaking of kind of hot, there's a new tour site underground in Old Sacramento these days.
Yeah, you could definitely beat the heat by doing this. Mm-hmm. But part of this tour has a little bit of a racy pass. So we're turning it over to KCRA3's Brian Hickey, live in Old Sacramento with a look at what's new. Brian?
Yeah, the underground tours are proven to be very popular here in Old Sacramento. And this is the newest addition to the tour. You have not seen this yet. It's your first chance to see it. And we're actually inside one of Old Sacramento's bordellos. This is Marcia Iman. And tell me about what's going on here. This is such a cool thing.
Well, this is a very different experience from what we've had on the other underground tours. This is actually going back and looking at what was here in the 1850s. The building that's above us was built in 1884. And what you see in this site is the original foundations of the buildings that were here there. And there were three buildings on this site. And at periods of time, majority of the time in the 1850s and 1860s, there were two different bordellos on this location, one on either side. And they, the women that operated those establishments were friends with each other. We do know that. And what you see in here is, like, on the boardwalk here, these are the original 1850s foundations. We incorporated them into the experience. And as you go through, you're basically uncovering history.
It's very cool. And down here, we've got Miss Odessa, who is one of the docents on the underground tours and also one of the docents that dresses up in period costume. Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Oh, check it out. So what are we looking at here? Because this is one of the few examples where women were actually incorporated into the history. I mean, this is where they spent some time, shall we say.
Well, that's because, well, women are incorporated into history because during my time, well, mostly men wrote history, but women were always part of history, don't you know, honey? Now, what you're looking at here are some perfume bottles, combs and brushes used by women of the time. Of course, I never... well, came into this particular establishment, don't you know?
And this is all an open archaeological dig. You can see all the sites where they have dug up a lot of these artifacts, and a lot of them came from right here in the area. In fact, some were even discovered during the construction of the boardwalks. And if you're wondering, why are we underground? Why is Sacramento underground? Well, back in the days of the floods, they decided to just raise all the buildings up, and this is one example of it. Yoni, another one of the tour guides, tell me the history of this wall. What does it mean? What was it?
Well, they would build these walls, and they filled them in with dirt to raise their streets because of flooding. So that's what this is all about. That's what the underground is all about. It's discovering clues to our history.
And what's so cool is where we are now, this actually used to be the front door to this building. We are standing on what was the street level, and as Yoni was just telling us, they built the wall, raised it up, backfilled it, and so the street and the boardwalk for Old Sacramento is above us. That's your sneak peek. I'm out of time, but you got to come see this for yourself. The tours start tomorrow, $15 for adults, $10 for kids,
oh,
and it goes through November.
Don't you know?
Don't you know?
Don't you know?
I should say, don't you know?
Yes. All right.